backstage where you're like, go, girl.
Yeah, all the time. But you know who's like the biggest fan of us? Her brother.
Frankie.
He comes in our dressing room every night.
Yeah.
Frankie, we're changing.
He's mental, but in the most fabulous way ever. Yeah. We just love him.
He came out last night and everybody started freaking
out.
Oh,
he's just amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we love him. But we love her just as much. She's incredible.
His touch.
Had awards. You won an award. You performed. What was that like?
I don't think it's sunk in yet, and we're literally using it as an excuse for the rest of our lives. Like, if we want to eat carbs, we can, because we won a Brit Award. If we want to, you know what I mean? Like, everything is just revolving. Yeah.
Saying it's a bitch.
Cheesecake Factory is happening tomorrow because of the Brit Award.
Because we win a Brit Award. So.
Very nice.
Is it tomorrow?
Yes.
It's our cheat day tomorrow.
Yes. We're so excited.
Cheat day every day.
We're literally going in Bruce Bogtrot style.
Ready. Yeah.
Wait, you're right. Okay, thank you.
I've
I'm
got
taking
the conch.
In.
How do you know
what?
Yeah.
I have
right.
Shush. Do you want me load the fries when you're
who
little?
You are?
Keep it on to yourself. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
amazing.
Yes, meatballs.
So,
chicken and biscuits.
I think the question on everybody's mind, because this week has been insane.
We are, what you've won. Guys, we are Little Mix, and we've just won a Brit Award for British Best Single.
What she meant was British.
British Best Single.
It's enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
We wanted to do a welcome to New York City for you guys and make you unofficial, official New Yorkers.
Ooh.
So we put together some fun New York City trivia, and we want to see how you guys do. So.
Oh, no.
If you don't know, then you will learn it. And you can even more of
New York. All right.
I'm so sorry. I've had a few bevvies. I don't care, because I'm having the best night of my life. Can I just say, I'm needing...
Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me up on my feet, oh, just a touch of your love.
Yes.
Exciting.
Okay, first one. This is the easy one. New York is known as the city that never
sleeps.
100%.
Woohoo! So where I learned that from.
Thank everyone. It was a tough one.
You might have a week through the whole of this and you're going to be myself.
Is the dress, is it holding it in?
Yeah.
Right, can I just say, just want to thank everyone who was involved in, shout out to my ex-community.
Now I want as much sass from you girls as possible. Is this what I want you to do for me? After three, you do this. Hey, girlfriend!
Okay, you might, all right. Who sang these famous New York songs? New York, New York.
Frank Sinatra.
Beautiful. New York State of Mind. Oh, we're doing clapping, okay.
Neil, Ian, the writers, the producers. Electric, the producers.
Yeah. Ourselves.
Ourselves. That is just everyone really in our
band. And also our exes.
Yes!
Ooh. 100%.
Go. I mean, right, we are the most uncool people.
And I was like,
oh, Brooklyn! Yeah.
So uncool.
Yes. Okay. New York State of Mind.
Alicia Keys.
No, that's Empire State of Mind.
Okay. New York State of Mind. Mm-hmm. How does it go?
We got to ask Billy Joel.
Billy Joel.
But the next one was.
You all went onto the stage the wrong way. You went the wrong way on the stage.
We were so shocked. We didn't know.
We didn't realise that.
All right, girls.
Yes.
I'm back in time for the ladies. Perry, you've come back for the best bit.
Empire State of Mind.
Alicia Keys. Yeah.
And?
Jay-Z.
Okay, and then what borough is Jay-Z from?
Oh, Brooklyn.
Brooklyn.
Yay! Yeah.
Okay, so it's
The
eyelashes were hanging off.
Oh, no.
Girl problems.
Right.
And I'm back for the good part, right?
Yeah, you're back for the sassy part.
Be honest with you.
Yeah, go on.
Basically,
we were busy chatting when the award was announced because we honestly never thought we'd win it. So went on.
My head, cause I don't dance to sing no more.
On stage, we went to the front of the stage because that's what we do with performers.
Yeah. And then we were literally having a full-on chin wag about who was going to win it. And
1, 2, 3
This is harder. Which borough is Nicki Minaj from?
I know this.
What?
Oh my god. Is it Queens?
Yes.
Yes.
Woo!
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Well done.
Okay,
there
you go. You guys are killing it. All right. So.
ladies. Amazing. Boys. We definitely beat you.
You can go then.
Thanks for having us, girls. Like, see you soon. Straight up.
And they said our name, and we just didn't
have
a
clue. When you jumped up, you left. She knocked a chair on the floor, so we're doing obstacles, climbing over chairs.
Yeah, it was a big
I'm not impressed. But I'll tell you what, boys, you did do very well. So well done. But girlies, we did it.
And finally, where will the Grammys take place next year?
Ooh. Oh, I don't
know. Wait, it must be...
Like, if we have a theme for this little trivia section...
New York.
No, you got it.
Oh.
100%
Is that, phenomenal. Is that, it could have been a trick question.
It could have been tricky.
Yeah.
No,
yeah. New Yorkers.
New York.
New York.
I was you could get a little weird for free. Oh. A mashup of one of your songs with an Ariana Grande song, what would you do?
Ooh.
What was it?